Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off autoplay on the homepage of the YouTube app. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Having videos autoplay on the homepage of YouTube can be very annoying when you have limited data, as letting videos autoplay will use up your data unnecessarily. I will show you how to switch this feature off and save your mobile data. Open up the YouTube app and tap on your user icon in the top right corner of the homepage. Select Settings from the menu that appears. In Settings, tap General. In the General settings, tap on Playback in Feeds. Here you have the Wi-Fi only option. Selecting this option will mean that videos will only autoplay on the homepage when you are connected to Wi-Fi, and not when you are using data. To switch off the autoplay feature altogether, select Off. Videos will no longer autoplay on the homepage. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.